My name is Subramanian Ramakrishnan. People call me Rama. I'm an associate professor in the Chemical and Biomedical Engineering department here at the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering. So my research focuses on a class of materials known as complex fluids, which includes particles, polymers, and also other materials such as proteins. My aim is to take these materials, assemble them into useful structures for different applications, such as lightweight aircraft wings for the Air Force, which is a project which I have with the Department of Defense, to make magnetic nanocomposites for NASA, and also to make particle gels for consumer product applications such as hair gel, peanut butter, and so on. Not only do I want to form these interesting materials, I also want to understand the fundamental physics behind how these materials are being formed, what gives rise to their interesting properties. So there's also a very fundamental aspect to these applied engineering problems. So as the dean says, there's two universities, one college, and twice the opportunities. It's a great place to be utilizing the resources at Florida State University, like the National High Magnetic Field Lab, where my laboratory is. But at the same time also, you know, you can take advantage of FAMU, you can get good students, you can leverage funding through FAMU from a number of national agencies. Working with both these colleges does double your opportunities, double the pool of students, and you can also have a nice educational impact among different groups of students as well. So I think the laboratory has been set up to cover a wide range of problems in materials research. So the grants through FAMU on Department of Defense, National Science Foundation through FSU, through the Mag Lab, has helped us set up a nice infrastructure here, which can help us work on a wide range of problems. And that has been the subject of recent big center proposals called Program for Research and Education in Materials to the National Science Foundation. We are working on a big center proposal to NASA on magnetic nanocomposites. So it's a really nice place to work, and it's truly interdisciplinary. We are working with a number of people in chemistry, the department, the FAMU Office of Science, College of Science has also helped us set up some facilities here in the Mag Lab. So it's a really nice place to work. It's a truly interdisciplinary team. We're working with professors in FSU chemistry, scientists at the Mag Lab. Large part of the work also involves usage of national facilities at Argonne National Labs, where I've been spending the last three summers. So I would encourage interested students to contact me if you're interested in working on these projects.